Hey guys, what's up? My name's NoxHD and today we are playing some weird game. It's not like weird, it's more like I have no idea what the fuck it's called. But it's cool. Cool! Oh, why didn't that work? Cool! Cool! Shit on me. Kind of a trippy game. The beginning intro thing was really trippy. Because, it was like, there are invisible walls, but then like underneath, you can see there's like an underneath part where it's like a reflection. Yeah, see how it has a bridge right there? Yeah, freaky. The first time I saw it, I was like, whoa. And see over here, there's a buzzsaw over there. You jump over though. My time. I don't know if this is 100% the creator's time because these are all pretty easy. Oh god. No. What am I doing? Just make the crowd go. God, this is weird. I love it. This is an amazing game. It's just freaky. Oh, I jumped over it. Creator of this level took 10.7 seconds to beat. Wow. Right here. Oh. What? No! Ah! Oh, you whore! Vampire blocks don't have reflections. So does that mean I can run across this little bit right here? I don't care if I could have walked across that or not. I was afraid. This is weird. Whoa. And now jump. Oh god, we're not gonna clear it, are we? Yeah, we did it. Yay! Oh, 60 seconds. I think that would have automatically made 10 seconds. Pack complete. Alright, let's look at some user-made levels. What? Oh. 0 seconds. Holy mother. I can do this. Let's make the crowd go. Dun. Moving like the speed of sound. Yeah. Can see why he beat it in such a short time. He or she beat it in such a short time. Isn't that hard? It's more like instead of just a course, it's more like just messing with the trampoline things. I'm not gonna be able to do all of these because there's gonna be a lot. There has to be at least 100 or so. I mean, I could try, but I I realized that I didn't do the video, so I was like, oh man, I feel bad. So I decided to post the video, and this is the video right now. Jump! Jump! Hot tub. My coins are amazing. What? One of these trippy levels again. I'll keep going. 6.7? My god. You're a champion. 14 seconds. Oh, fuck. How am I supposed to do this? Spring above screen. I did it. Thank God my legs are made of fucking uranium or whatever. I don't know. Thank God my legs are amazingly strong. Are these mini champions? No, I'm stupid. What the hell just happened? Bam, can't touch this. Right now I'm not really trying to beat their time as much as I'm trying to just beat their levels. Oh god, what is this? Alright. Come back to the mind. Oh, I created a what now? Hard. Yeah, that level down there said troll, so we're gonna have to try that out next. Wasn't that hard. It is hard. Oh my god, that's amazing. I love you, Bob. Oh, shit. No! I don't think this is gonna be possible now. Nope. Alright, we're gonna go back to the menu. I'm gonna try that again. Fully load. It freaks me out. It's like, nope. Fully load. Nope. What? I'm looking for Bob. Okay, so we're back. I fixed the problem. I thought this music was interfering with the music I already have on, but it wasn't, so we're good. Alright, let's do this. I think we might have already... Yeah, we already did this. We already did this. Next page. Next page. Troll. Alright. What is this? What? Oh, is that a spike or something? I guess I gotta jump over that. Come on, you can do it. Ah, fuck. By F. Bye. Fuck! Alright, let's skip this, because I think that's impossible. 20 seconds? Oh, I can see why. Dude, this is gonna, like, lag the hell out of recording. Let's not do that. What happens if I fall here anyways? I just hit the ground. Go on the floor. Everybody do the dinosaur. Oh, genius. I gotta wait for that to come back. See ya. This is weird. I don't know how to handle this. Alright, I'll just finish this. Come on, you can make it. Believe in me. Oh my God. No, no, the bridge collapsing. Go, go, go. Alright, these levels are, wow, these levels are really cool, but, yeah, they're like, some of them, you can tell that not a lot of work was put into them, they just, like, put a bunch of other buzzsaw things and stuff into it just to make it as difficult as possible, but you can tell some people actually put a lot of work into it. And I salute you. I salute you. No, I'm not gonna make it. I didn't make it. Alright, we're gonna skip that one. 35.3 seconds. Just go back to the main. Yeah, okay, good job. Under judgment? Is that, like, bad stuff? Fuck! Anonymous. F you, out of my way. Warning, this level of under judgment could be impossible or without it beats three of your time. You can pass judgment on the level. What is this? What is this bullshit? Ooh, too pro! Too legit too quick. Just watch, there's gonna be like a hidden trampoline that I don't think is gonna shoot me up into one of those buzz balls. Yeah, this isn't that difficult. You should have put the buzz ball closer to it, but you couldn't jump down like that. I approve. Why not? I'm doing some credit. not trying to be a dick, but I guarantee you that was one of the levels that I was talking. I mean, not guarantee, but I 100. Oh shit! No. Where? Next level. Do this. Yes, I'm. And trampoline swag. This level's not impossible. It's impossible. Maybe. Impossible. I mean, the upside down version looks a little bit more possible than whatever this shit is. The hell is this? I don't enjoy this. I mean, it's a pretty decent level, it's not bad. I think I gotta go back up. I'll be generous. No! Thank God. Ah, Hadouken! I don't think I'm gonna pass that. If I do, I'll be lucky. Yeah, I got it. Nope, wait, yeah, but we're freaking in book now. Yay! This is my level. No, that would have lagged my game all to hell. That would have lagged the game all to hell. I wouldn't probably be able to post this after that. We'll make it. This is invisible code. No, I probably just do it. Maybe that's... Well, then I'm gonna end it here, because, yeah, there's not really any more good levels I can find. So, I will see you guys later. Definitely gonna post, like, 6 or 7 videos tomorrow. It's gonna be, like, a fucking overload tomorrow. Yeah, that's all I really have to say. I'll see you guys later. NoxHD, peace out. Oh! Click me on Facebook, I have a Facebook thing. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna put an annotation or a link in the description, I don't know. I'll see you later.